A woman claiming to be one of John F. Kennedy's former lovers is opening up about their alleged affair. In an essay published on Airmail on Saturday, the now 83-year-old claims to have engaged in an affair with the 35th president of the United States when she was 20 years old. The relationship allegedly began in 1958, making him twice her age at the time. She alleges that Kennedy would often say there was something special about her, which she admits captured her attention. However, she says this is not a romantic story, and in fact, the relationship took years to recover from. The woman says that ignoring Kennedy's marital status to Jackie Kennedy was both easy and emotionally convenient because he never mentioned it, so she, quote, decided not to think about it. She claims that she first met the then senator while attending a political dinner when she was a junior at Radcliffe College in Cambridge, Massachusetts. She recalls how they locked eyes from across the table. After the benefit, they allegedly met up several times, and she claims she was eventually invited to his apartment in Boston. She says that while there, she knew they were about to begin a romantic relationship, and she admits that she was not thinking about the potential repercussions. After he became president in 1960, she dropped out of school and moved to D.C. to be with him, but they eventually grew distant, and she accused him of no longer loving her. Their relationship ultimately fizzled out, and she moved to Paris to start a new life. She feels that in retrospect, Kennedy purposefully separated her from her peers, who might have offered some emotional support had they been aware of the relationship. She explains that she was feeling in full movie star infatuation mode, and now she questions the parameters of consent, especially in the wake of the Me Too movement, which she believes, quote, has provided a specific context for needed re-evaluation. She adds, quote, for a great man, he was still in the throes of the male mythology of his time. See Pretty Young Woman, have Pretty Young Woman.